Digital is becoming one of the key utilities, like water, like gas, electric. People need to be able to access it. I think local authorities, businesses can start to enable some of that to really reduce the poverty pact.